So he just came from the showroom, Visvim. Tell me a bit about him. You know so much more than I do.
I don't know exactly when they started and how, but I recognized his shoes some years ago in Tokyo, and I was like, oh, this is something. There's some aesthetic of classical shoes, but it's not really the same. It was mainly the sole was different to the classical style. He modernized and with very, very high quality, and it just became something modern, and which didn't exist before. And I think the craftsmanship he cares about is so detailed. I think every season, when they're the same style or the next style, it's still changing something to better, like always better. And I think the people who is interested in his work, they totally believe in his creation and the quality. And I think they just have to have something every season.
So they line up at the store
for new products? Yeah, I just heard that people line up when they have a new delivery, and everybody's asking when the new one is coming out, like all the time.
And he's also into collaborations with Undercover?
Yeah, I haven't seen a lot of them, but yes, I have seen quite a few things Undercover, and there's a shop called... what's the shop called? It's a collaboration with Japanese toy company called Medicom Toy, and American artist called, and yeah, it's called Original Fake. They did a collaboration shoot, and then I bought it because it was with the quality and with an artwork of this really great artist called, which I really like.
And what about the trip to Alaska you were telling me? Alaska,
I saw his lookbook a few years ago, and I just found amazing landscape picture of Alaska, and the shop assistant told me he actually went there to take that picture, the inspiration and the image, and I was like, oh, this is really amazing, because it's a really hardcore thing to do, to go such like hard nature to photograph.
Yeah. Thank you, I'll let you eat your lunch.
Okay.